Shooting contest. Good ball denial. Kid on Wade. Chandler gets up on him. Wade on the drive, attacks the goal and throws it down. 9 seconds remaining. And Rick Carlisle will call his final timeout. He'll be able to advance the ball, but they are out of timeouts.
What a smart play by the Miami Heat. Plenty of time, so you get the sure deuce, and now you try to foul, but try to come up with a steal first. Well,